There's a donation drive coming up where you can give the gift of warmth to children and families in need during the winter season. The Junior League of Charlotte is partnering with the Center for Community Transitions for Warming Kids' Hearts. Now, here to tell us more is Arena Kirk right here, the president of Junior League of Charlotte, and Sharice Blackman, the program director for Families Doing Time, Center for Community Transitions. That's a mouthful, ladies, but you guys are doing a lot of stuff, right?
Yeah.
Thanks for being here tonight. We appreciate you all coming out. Give us some background on both of your organizations, if you will. You want to start first?
Absolutely. The Junior League of Charlotte is an organization committed to promoting volunteerism, developing the potential of women, and improving the Charlotte community.
All right, Sharice.
So the Center for Community Transitions, our mission is to help individuals with criminal records find healthier, more productive ways of living. And so we have three programs that work towards that aim. We have our LifeWorks program, which is an employment readiness program, the Center for Women, which is a contract prison of essence that allows women to work and reunify with their families, and then our Families Doing Time program, which is partnering with Junior League for this donation drive, where we specifically serve children and families who have or at one time had a parent or loved one in jail, prison, or deported.
Okay, and you saw a big need for it. What made you start the donation drive as it is?
You know, our newest members actually partnered with the center to start this. So it's a great way to train our members about how we work, but also address a very real need in the community.
All right, the event takes place this Saturday. What can people expect that might be going there and giving?
They'll be able to donate brand new warming items, so hats, stuffed animals, blankets, scarves, things of that nature, to warm our children's bodies and their hearts.
Okay, so this is some of the display we have here on the table here is what they can donate. We see some of the, any other items that they can donate besides what's here?
We've got a hat as well.
Okay, all right, good deal. All right, well, who's going to benefit from the donations?
The children of the Families Doing Time program will benefit from it, so all of the donations will go to support children who have or at one time had an incarcerated parent or loved one.
Okay, and I would imagine the good news about both these organizations is the money raised here stays here, is that correct?
Absolutely. It stays right here in the Charlotte community.
All right. And also going to be food and drinks. Our producer, Amanda, always writes when there's food and drinks there. She likes food and drinks. I know that's going to be a good event. Even just coming in and giving donation, it's going to be a good feeling, right? A community feeling.
Absolutely. It's at Good Roads Cider Works, and we've got food trucks there, and it'll be a good time.
Okay. All right. Well, the Warming Kids Heart Donation Drive is, as we mentioned, this Saturday. It's from noon until 4 p.m. at Good Road Cider Works, 117 Southside Drive in Charlotte. For more information, you can log on to WBTV.com and look in the Web Extra section right there on the homepage. What'd you say, Amanda? Tell us, everybody, what people can expect. Give me one sentence of why people should come out and give, both of you, if you will.
This is a very important issue in the Charlotte community. On any given day in Mecklenburg County, there are over 5,000 children that have a parent or loved one that is in jail or prison. And so this event is just wonderful to be able to benefit and support those families in the area.
Okay. Rhea?
The Junior League's focus area right now is improving the lives and the health of children in our community. And clearly, these are kids that are facing real struggles and real battles. And this is a way that we're addressing a very real need in a very quick and easy to give and feel good way.
All right, ladies, thank you for coming out. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Guys got set up earlier than anybody. You had a lot of energy coming in. I can feel it. So we appreciate you guys coming out.
Well, right? thank you so much for having us.
Well, good luck with the event coming up.
Thank you.
All right, it's time to get back to our Sound Off Charlotte topic. Child